chapter 3 theory of equation theorem 3.5 rational root theorem headline is rational root theorem let an x power n plus an minus 1 x power n minus 2 plus and so etc plus a1x plus a0 with an not equal to 0 a0 is not equal to 0 the first element and then the last element is not equal to 0 be a polynomial with integer coefficient be a polynomial with integer coefficient if the conditions if p by q with p comma q is equal to 1 so the condition satisfied p by q with p comma q is equal to 1 so root t is a root of the polynomial then p is a factor of a0 q is a factor of an that is the rational root theorem rational root theorem na vera edhu perusa discuss pannala pa so idhu edhu discuss panna pa general synthetic division follow pannalam next long division follow pannalam idhella factorize method suppose ipo 1 degree equation let us take the 1 degree equation that means x plus 2 is equal to 0 then x is equal to minus 2 so 1 degree equation This is the root of the equation x is equal to minus 2. If x is equal to minus 2 in replace the equation, then that equation is equal going to 0. That is called the factor. So that is the one factor, one degree equation factor. The second one, suppose x square plus 3x plus 2 is equal to 0. This one quadratic equation, one is split up method or I method or x that is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus b square minus 4ac the whole divided by 2a by using for any one but this one factorized that x is equal to some values so plus some 1 comma 2 that's all any values suppose x cube plus 3x square plus 5x plus 1 is equal to 0 this will cubic root of equation so cubic equation so this one follows synthetic division synthetic division means this is a synthetic division or follow long division so we get the factorizer suppose x power 4 plus 5x power 3 plus 4x power 3 2 plus 2x plus 3 is equal to 0 this one also is followed by long division method suppose idhilukku ella factor me x is equal to 2 x is equal to 5 x is equal to 7 so idhilukku factors la nalla understand pandrappo enna kedaikku appadina the integers are kedaikum idhula enna discuss pandrana p by q that is called the factor of 2x plus 3 is equal to 0 so x is equal to minus 3 by 2 that is the factor so in the factor find out pandrathukku indha theorem romba use aagum so first element enna va consider pandrom so first element enna va consider pannom is equal to an Last element is equal to a naught. Definitely, this one is not equal to 0. The polynomial with integer coefficient and the possible and then the possible values of p by q with p comma q is equal to 1. So suppose the values of a n is equal to 2, a naught is equal to 5. A n is equal to 2, a naught is equal to 5. Suppose you take the value. Suppose the value this one. Yeah? So the possible values is say. 1 comma minus 1 comma 2 comma minus 2 divided பண்றப்ப பாருங்க இந்த divide பண்றப்ப ஆன்சர் நமக்கு கிடைக்கும் so this one a n ஓட possible a n means root of the, this one q so q is the possible value q possible values is 1 comma minus 1 comma 2 comma minus 2 then p is a possible values is 1 comma minus 1 comma 5 comma minus 5 that is the possible values so this theorem is the theorem statement is that is the main expansion is the possible values of this one that is called p comma q is equal to 1 this condition satisfied next to p by q with p comma q is equal to 1 is a root of the polynomial so it is the root of the polynomial then p is a factor of a0 and q is a factor of an that is the rational root theorem synthetic division follow பண்றப்ப 2 first number 1 second number minus 1 third number minus 2 fourth number 3 next minus 3 so and so on etc so this one integer suppose first number 3 by 2 you can follow no. so 10th level la 3 by 2 அப்படிங்கற கண்டிஷன் ஃபாலோ பண்ணிருக்க மாட்டோம் அப்ப டெஃபினிட்டா இந்த 3/2 ஐ கன்சிடர் பண்ணி தான் இந்த தியரத்தை நம்ம அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணிக்கிறோம். So okay, next one, definitions. A polynomial p of x of a degree n, a polynomial p of x of a degree n is said to be a reciprocal polynomial, is said to be the reciprocal of the polynomial if one of the following conditions is true. So one of the following conditions is true, that is p of x, that is c equal to x power n into p of 1 by x is a type 1. Next, p of x is equal to minus x power n into p of 1 by x is a type 2. So this one type 1, this one type 2. Type 1 means the coefficient of first number, the first number. Suppose 6x power 4. Next 5x power 3. Next 7x square. This one 6, the last number 6. This one 5, next 5x. This one 7 plus 7x. That is the first type. The first number, last number same. Next second number, before number same. Next center place number same. So this one type 1. So type 2 means first one. Type 2 means this one plus 6. This one minus 6. The type 2. This one 5. This one minus 5. So this is also minus. This is type 2. So type 1, type 2. The reciprocal equations. That is the definition of 3.1. That is the definition of 3.1. That's all.